So, Microsoft product lovers, I have a riddle for you. How many Bill Gates does it take to screw in a light bulb? I'll give you a couple minutes to think about it, or less. Da-da-da-da. Well, the answer is it takes two. One to bend over, the other to back him up.